morning, guys. It's Sierra here. Welcome to my channel, or welcome back to my channel. I am currently a first year nursing student. I'm also in my first term of nursing school. Today, I don't have class or work, so I figured I should be productive because I have to admit, I haven't been the most productive lately with Bachelor airing and drinking wine with my sister. Yeah, we're not gonna talk about that. Anyways, I have midterms coming up and I need to study, and so that's what's going to happen. I've watched Study With Me videos on YouTube and they inspire me to be more productive, so I'm hoping I can do that for you too, because I can't be the only person that needs to study right now. I know you probably need to as well, or there's something you could be doing while you're watching this. So hey, I set up a cozy little... setting on the kitchen table with some candles and a blanket. And so we are gonna get to studying. I don't know why I'm laughing so much. Okay, I'm gonna drink some more coffee and then we are gonna get right into the video. It's a productive day, you guys. My life. Is anybody else as clumsy as me? I literally drop everything. You can ask anybody that knows me. Every single thing. Like this? This will probably be on the floor before the end of the day. Just saying. Thank you.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.
I need to heat up my coffee. Okay, and now you should get back to work, and so will I.
Thank you.
I think
I'm gonna need to take a break here. I'm gonna get some food. I haven't really eaten anything today. And then I will probably be doing this for the rest of the day. Fun stuff. I need to move this. I think that my hair is gonna catch on fire. Thank you for staying with me and studying or doing whatever activity you are doing to stay productive. I appreciate you watching this video. I hope you guys have a lovely rest of your day or morning or night. I am so excited to continue sharing the rest of my nursing journey with you guys, and I can't wait to see what is to come. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you very soon. Bye.